Overwhelmingly depressed about his financial and personal circumstances, Mason jumped to his death from the roof of the tent.